Hang in there, guys. Support is coming. Well, howdy folks, Tom here, aka Chronic Fanboy. Today we're gonna be playing Steel Division Normandy 44. We will be using the exercise, we're gonna be playing as exercise this time. We are using the 12th SS Panzer Division. My battle plan is to flank left along the open ground here. So we're now in phase A, so I have a captured German Firefly available. And two recon planes, so let's get the battle started. Gonna fast travel here. Gonna fall back my recon plane, it's already under attack. Wow. My recon plane is under attack, heavy attack. Gonna push up my recon troops. Oh, the steward took out my Firefly. Gonna call for reinforcements here. There's not much we can call in, probably because of my poor deck making.
Yeah.
gonna get the infantry to take cover in the buildings. Gonna call in for further reinforcements. Right now we are barely holding them off. Right now my Panzer Grenadiers are in the town holding down, and they are under heavy fire from the Allied German tanks. We are 1 minute, or about 1 minute left into phase B. Once we're in phase B, gonna call in the Panther tanks to repel the enemy attack. Wow, they just knocked out the structure. Alright, 10 seconds into phase B. Gonna call in all six Panther tanks. for more recon and anti-tank support. Panthers are here. Yay, we're saved. Just hang in there, Panzer Grenadiers. Help is on the way. So we have 6 Panther tanks. I'm gonna split them into 3s. One platoon go on the left, one gonna stay here and support. Gonna call in more Panzer Force. Gonna call in some anti-air assets. So each platoon consists of 3 Panther tanks, and I've attached a recon vehicle for them to see better. And we have an anti-tank platoon consists of 3 Panzer Force. Gonna keep pushing on the left.
Come on.
glorious whirlwind, suppress the enemy. Funny, they're singing the Panzer song, the song known by German armored crew during World War II. It's called Panzer Light, I think. So we have pushed back the enemy attack. Our recon plane just ran off gas, so gonna call in a replacement. We are 2 minutes before we go into phase C. Once we're in phase C, we're gonna spawn in the bombers, artillery, and the rest of the Panther platoon. Oh wow, that is a lot of enemy vehicles. We just lost a Panzer tank. We just entered phase C. Gonna call in the rest of my Panzer squadron. Thank you. fire on this Sherman. Right now we have regained our lost ground. My Panthers, Panther G, these are the Panther G's. They are more accurate than the Panther D's available in Phase B. Gonna try out the bombers. First, we need to recon the enemy location. And the bombers are ready. Gonna call them out just to circle around and stand by for a mission. Found a location here and here, and as well as here. Bombs away! Gonna keep on with the advance. Gonna call in the Hummels.
Speer bereit.
Looks like the right side isn't doing it as well as I thought, so I'm gonna go and help out.
Wir machen uns auf den Weg. Staffel erwartet Befehle. Der Tod kommt von oben. Speer bereit. Sehen wir uns hier um.
So looks like friendly AI has a mix of Panzer tanks and the Panzer 4Hs. So we have bombers ready. Gonna head back out. Wait for targets.
Noch ist die Luftwaffe nicht am Ende. Das wird ein Kinderspiel.
Oh, so I guess the bombers can act as a fighter aircraft. Let's see. So yeah, you can. There's a tail gunner for the Ju-88. Gonna order them to attack this spawn point here. So I guess so far so good. Since we have nothing to do, so I guess we'll see how does the Hummel perform against friendly units. You are only allowed to have 6 Humbos in your deck, so... compared to the allies, like the 3rd Armored Division, you don't have as much off-map, I mean indirect fire support. So I guess since the enemy cannot spawn in anymore, so I guess we'll just speed up the game speed. And now, since all 4 bombers are finished rearming, so I guess we'll do some firework display. Here comes the bombers.
Kehren zurück zum Fliegerhorst.
Kaboom. Oh wow. Bombers did a lot of damage. So the match just ended. Let's see. We did quite a lot of killing. We lose the least. Let's see what we lost. Armored vehicle, the Firefly, enemy infantries, lost a Panther tank, 2 AE. Wow, really? Sherman tank with the 75 gun killed my Panther tank. Gonna go and watch the replay whether he penetrate me from the front or the side. So yeah, that's gonna be it. I hope you guys like it. I'm gonna be do more RTS gameplays, and I'll see you around. Peace.